to call up Hogan and see if he's listening. Tampa. Hulk Hogan. We're calling Hulk Hogan right now. Hulk, it's Bubba.
Hootie who?
Hey, hootie who?
Look at me, picture brony. I'm such a fucking Hogan mark. It's plain to see. Hulk is my very bestest friend. Hogan and me, so happy together.
Tuesday night, New York with Hogan.
Me and Hulk. And Hulk and me, I spent the night at Hogan's house, slumber party.
Hey, hootie hoo.
We don't say things like me and you, it's us and we, so happy together.
My good friend Hulk Hogan.
I love Terry, he thinks I'm really neat too, he's my sunshine.
Hulk, it's Bubba.
He's my buddy, we're a tag team, just us two, Hulk is so fun.
Easy, brother. Easy.
Me and Hulk, me and Terry, I spent the night at Hogan's house, slumber party.
Brutal.
Hulk is my very bestest friend, Hogan and me, so happy together.
Now at Pound Line, Hogan, right now.
He's my dream, my fantasy.
Brutal.
One day I will replace his wife. Just wait and see.
Easy.
He even gave his cell number
Hulk,
to Big Fat Me. So happy together.
What's up, Hogan?
What's up, Hulk?
I love Terry. He thinks I'm really neat too. He's my sunshine.
Brutal.
He's my buddy. We're a tag team, just us two. Hulk is so fine.
Oh, it's Hollywood, Hogan.
Look at me. Big jabroni, I'm such a fucking Hogan mark. It's plain to see. Hulk is my very bestest friend. Hogan and me, so happy together.
We're calling Hulk Hogan right now. My good friend Hulk Hogan. Tuesday night, New York with Hogan.
Hogan.
Now we're going to see you as the man that makes them drink all the Kool-Aid, the Bubba Army, how much they listen to you. Because if they can Hulk hook up this time,
I mean, but Hogan,
she's gone backwards again, you know what I'm saying?
I know, but I mean, we can't be crying wolf too much more.
Ain't crying fucking wolf, I'm just calling him like
I know that.
What am I crying wolf about? I'm just telling you, she went backwards.
Okay, I'm just saying, brother. Thank God.
Well, if you were here, I'd fucking jack your ass up right now.
Operator, won't you help me block these car? From Hogan, and I just can't take it.
Call VH1.com.
I mean, but Hogan.
Call VH1.com.
He's calling from LA. He calls here every fucking day.
Vote for Brooklyn.
You're saying, brother.
When I hear Voodoo Child, now I just go crazy. He calls us up and tells us all to vote. Or Hootie will get mad. So please block this number if you don't mind it. So he can say call up VH1.com and please vote.
You need to chill out, bro.
The army's trying to
help.
Why don't you help
out
and fucking vote yourself? Hootie, this is my appeal. So please stop
this fucking spiel.
Call VH1.com, vote for Bernie Dahl. Bubba Army to go out and buy Brooks CD tomorrow. Call VH1.com. Vote for Brawl.
Operator.
Oh, won't you help me
block this call?
They can all hook up this time.
I mean, but Hogan.
It's another call from Hogan and I just can't take it.
Call. Oh, yeah. Vote for Brawl. Oh, yeah. Please.
It's the big Fu Manchu.
Oh yeah.
He wants more votes from me and you.
Vote for bro.
The sound you hear is the shit that the fans are taking. Isn't that Hulk Hogan on the phone?
Oh yeah.
The fans are taking a shit. So please block his number if you don't mind it. Unless he calls just to tell us hello and to say that he was having sex, but then he had to quit because he pumped so hard that he blew out his hip. Hootie, this is my appeal. Please stop this fucking spiel.
Call VH1.com.
Finn Balor, Gold Balor, you're the team.
really the demon.
Probably could have beaten Brock as the demon.
Nobody, what the f*** with the demon?
You can join the battle club. Everybody knows 2019 is the year for me to blow off. As a demon king, I'm good, but kind of suck. Without all of the body painted belts and stuff.
It's a short
you can join
comment.
The battle club. Everybody knows 2019 is the year for me to blow off. Let's all just pretend we don't know the bullet club. It would be too sweet to ignore that stuff.
When I come to the ring, see them focus on my bulge.
Have you seen a demon king? I could use a couple dubs.
Yeah, I guess it don't matter, cause you always show me love.
Even Corey Graves says a bunch of positive stuff.
The extraordinary man, extraordinarily tough.
Vince McMahon, I know I'm small, but I'm handsome and off.
And even though I'm tiny and I'm light as a feather,
I could deal with Daniel Bryan, cause my jacket's made of leather.
Everyone on social media saying, Finny, you hot.
Yeah, they like me and they love me, sending me fan art.
But holler to the Republic, great county Wicklow.
When I win the title back, the pubs are gonna be a shite show.
Fully Irish, man.
Yeah, I'm Irish all the time.
I never get a break, it's ingrained in my mind.
I guess that's how it works, it's the birthplace of valor.
I never said I was a scientist.
Too sweet.
Join the battle club. Everybody knows 2019 is the year for me to blow off. As a demon king, I'm good, but kinda suck. Without all of the body painted bells and stuff.
You can join the battle club. Everybody knows 2019 is the year for me to blow off.
Was the king of NXT, now it's time to get a push.
Drop kick a coup de grace, it's time to turn the s*** off.
My body paint brought me to the show. Won the universal title by beating Seth. Did well against Brock in my plain clothes.
Demon King's the rightful Rumble champ, that's how it works.
And don't try to job me out to Bobby Lashley, neither.
Neither. Don't try to bum me out to Bobby Lashley, neither. Alright, awesome. That was the Finn Balor parody in the Balor Club from ADC's wrestling. Up on YouTube, ADC wrestling. How's it going? What's going on? I am the Standing One, and welcome to another Friday edition of the Twitch Fed. We're trying to rebirth it. Bring it back. Yeah. Bring it back. I wasn't quite sure if we were going to make the show tonight. I had a father-daughter dance. I have three daughters, two school. My two daughters, father-daughter dance, quote-unquote sweetheart dance that I had to go to tonight. So I took care of that first, came down here, sat, chilled, watched a little bit of Chunks. Now we're ready to go. So if you were here last week, you saw what happened. We're rebuilding the whole thing. At the end of the night, we had a six-man ladder match to determine our champion. Our champion ended up being none other than the Rod 2222. If you don't know him, get to know him at twitch.tv, Rod 2222. Runs his own Twitch feed over there. Does a fine, phenomenal job on it. But anyways, he came back. He returned to the Twitch feed, and he took away the title that night. So I'm going to ease my way back in as far as wrestlers goes. We're not going to oversaturate it. I think we have 10, 12. That's all we're going to go with and all we're going to need right now. So our matches are set up tonight. I didn't even change a thing. I just went into the universe and hit start, and here we go. We'll break in between matches while it loads. There are videos, our music, all that fun stuff. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Other than that, I don't think there's anything else that needs to be said. That's about it. Any questions and whatnot, hit it up, spread the love, spread the Twitch. We'll get on with the show.
Yeah,
and I think I have the entrances fixed out. I think I have the entrances all worked out. So, let's waste no other time. I am. Ka-chow! Here we go. Woo! Oh, we've heard that music before. It's none other than the David LaGreca, host of Busted Open. Remember, one of the sponsors of the Twitch Fed. Busted Open Radio, unofficial sponsors. Busted Open Radio, which you can find on SiriusXM, SiriusXM Fight Nation. I think it's SiriusXM 93, maybe. As LaGreca brings it down to ringside here, you can find him on Twitter at DavidLaGreca1. 1-4! Woo! Now, LaGreca won last week versus Michael Seth. Babchek. He's making his way to the ringside. Look at that. Classic David LaGreca. As we all know, his favorite wrestler of all time is the Ric Flair. You're at the Rolling Rock. What is this? The Rolling Rock Rectum? Maybe. Performance Center? You can listen to that music all day. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. And his opponent. Trust me. Oh. In six chunks. Uh-oh. Oh, coming down to ringside with a bag of something in six chunks with his manager, close friend, Jesse the Body Ventura. Here he comes. We've seen him before, Zumbas and all. Look at that smirk on his face. One-on-one match to open the night. One, four. Where's my camera? So you don't really need the camera. Chunks had a good performance, good showing in the ladder match. We're going to see what he can bring tonight here. Opening the night, opening the Twitch Fed Fridays. We need a good catchy name for that. Hear the crowd. Look at the body at ringside. Here we go. Collar elbow. No. Front face lock here. Snap. Suplex. No, he's going to hold him high. His Chunks. He drops him down, LaGreca, right on the spine. These guys compete. See Kyle Lewis making the rounds here as referee. BBW. Boom. Here we go. Right on the knee. Starting early is LaGreca on the knee and the inside left knee of In Six Chunks. If he can get on that figure four, maybe make Chunks tap. Here we go. He's going to snap it back. Perfect move there by LaGreca as the body looks along. Short arm clothesline looks along from ringside.
Here he goes.
Oh, and now wrenching on the face, ripping back the skull and the neck of LaGreca. chopped him right here. Woo! Short jab, Irish whip, reverse, Chunks off the ropes comes LaGreca. Oh, blocked and a kick right to the upper quadricep.
Harsh impact.
Wait, quadricep. Quad. Yeah, the quad. Now, knee. Look, the glasses have never fallen off. Oh, the back of his head on the rope.
He's starting to feel it here.
Never comes off the face.
To bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Body.
You're going to absorb some punishment.
Seems content with what he sees so far. Vicious kick to Chuck Taylor's to the ribs of In Six Chunks. Oh, he blocks the knife as chop and a haymaker of his own. Now running clothesline. Chunks whose knee pads seem to be bleeding through his Zumbas. Holding the left shoulder. Another boot to the back here. The front face lock. Bulldog vintage. Old school right there. From In Six Chunks. Channeling his inner Barry Windham. Now he's wrenching on the neck. That's what I just said, Michael Cole. The vicious head crank. Slams his head to the ground. No. Look at these fake bots coming in to my Twitch. I thought I got rid of host giveaway and apricot fruit. It's not. Double underhook suplex there by LaGreca, who seems to be holding strong here. Good outing. Good opening mount. Opening match. Opening bout. Covers, hooks to far leg. One. Kyle kicks out at one. Body slamming his hands on the apron. trying to get in this under the skin of La Greca. La Greca turns him around. Was he gonna perch him up top? No, he just got raked right across the face, right across the eyes. Those glasses still yet to come off. Looking for a place to put him again. La Greca drapes him over the top rope, slams him back. Chunks holding that back, that lower lumbar region. La Greca brings him up, sweeps the leg, is Chunks. Now Chunks pulls La Greca up of his own. Here we go, short arm clothesline again. Vicious, he's won many a matches with that alone. Now he's sizing up La Greca for the in six DDT. He's got him, no. Oh, La Greca going to the knee. Look at that. Dragon screw right across the knee. We've seen this before. Covers, hooks the far leg. Kyle Lewis slow to count. One, two. Kicks out at two. Solid two there. Oh, right to the spine. And now La Greca is sizing Chunks up for something. Chunks up to 2 feet. La Greca takes him down. Here we go. We've seen this before. Right in the middle of the ring. The La Greca lock. He has got it. Will Chunks tap? Is La Greca going to go 2-0? He does. David La Greca, 2-0 here at the Twitch Fed. Yeah, there it is. Singles contest has a victor. Opening bout, victor. In six, Chunks drops to David La Greca. Boom, 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 boom.
This was another great moment.
Another big win for La Greca.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Taking his reins up the ladder, up the rankings. He's now 2-0.
And this is how he ended it.
Yeah, we saw. We saw it. Yeah. All right, enough. Body is furious.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see.
That's what I'm hoping. It's a plan, Michael Cole. Or was that Byron Saxton? The no fly zone. Where are we, in the NXT Performance Center? Next match. Go right to the next match. So we have a loading screen for that? Yeah, right. Still got to load.
Is going to be awesome.
It is going to be awesome. But before we get to that next match, we're going to talk a little wrestling. I don't know if anybody caught the AEW presser, I guess ticket announcement. A little longer for my liking. Started 9 o'clock Eastern. Went maybe a little over an hour and 20 minutes. Found some new wrestlers, a new tag team, Best Friends. Also had Pentagon and Ray Phoenix announced, but we knew those guys. Two new women wrestlers, one of them a trans wrestler, so that's breaking grounds right there. Jericho showed up, the Kenny Omega signing was big. Partnerships with AAA and Oriental Wrestling, I believe. I know it's OWE, I think. Oriental Wrestling, my guess. So that was big. Anyways.
Anyway.
All right, let's see what we have here. Let's just go into the next match. We got a good video. For after, let's go into the next match. This button, this volume. Oh, here we go. It is Michael Seth Babchak. He might have lost in week one, but here he is. With his classic vintage tribute to the Ultimate Warrior. Is David La Greca. Yeah, we do have to fix his face. It's the best we can do. Gonna be his opponent here. Gonna find out next. I think I have a nostril. Alright, enough, fans. It's enough celebration. Do. I might even play some WWE. Oh. I want to fix that too. I don't want it to say Owen. Oh, here comes the standing one himself. K-Dog making his way to the ring. Take on Michael Seth Babchek. Classic K-Dog, barefoot and all, two knee pads. Sporting the Rolling Rock green. The stand-up guy t-shirt. He fell short in his debut match in the rebirth of the TwitchFed last night. Last Friday. In a triple threat match. Electronic 20 and Pandemic. Here we go, bad check. K-Dog, ready to get underway. Here we go, Kyle Lewis rings a bell and we're underway. Here we go. Oh, a short, quick jab by Babs. And he goes with, oh, look at this, a boxing match early between Babchek and K-Dog. Back and forth they go. Irish whip off the ropes comes Babs. Oh, and hits him again with a short jab. K-Dog, oh, man. Right to the ribs. That will take the wind right out of you. Now Babchek slams K-Dog's head right. Oh, wow, look at that. Little glitch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, K-Dog is on Dream Street early. Babs taking him with those USA Air Force Ones to the back of the standing one. Here, picked up. Oh, and a lift, knee lift right to the jaw by K-Dog. And now a kick right across the sternum. Picks up Babs of his own in the middle of the ring. Here we go. Now he's trying to cut Babchek down the side. European uppercut. Not a European. Straight uppercut. Here we go. Irish whip. Into the corner goes K-Dog. Followed up by a flying elbow by Babs. And now picks up again, but reversed by K-Dog. Drops the leg right across the throat. Babchek. And now a knee across that throat, across the jawline. K-Dog has got something set up. He grabs Babchek in the middle of the ring. Here he goes. Oh, natural selection. Vintage. Looks like channeling his inner Charlotte Flair. Irish whip reverse into the top right corner. Oh, right turnbuckle. Your upper screen hits him with a clothesline. Now, oh, jawbreaker as Babs was on the short end of things there. Now he hits him with a something. Running fist to the face. Collarable tap in the middle of the ring. Fans not enjoying this match. Flying forearm there by the standing one. Grabs Babchek back to the ring, slams his wrist down. A vintage elbow attack there, covers hooks of far leg.
And he doesn't stay down for long. Just needs to do more damage.
Oh, K-Dog turns and placates to the crowd. Here in Orlando, Florida. Irish whip, top left of your screen. K-Dog gonna perch him up top? We've seen him do this before. Got Babchek perched up there. Oh, and he drops him down to the tree of woe. Running 2-foot stomp into the chest of Babs. Babs on Dream Street. Oh, and a K-Dog spike DDT. Middle of the ring. Sizing him up. This is the standing one. Babchek, here we go. What's he got here? Wrenching on the wrist. What's he doing here? Oh, shots to the ribs. Closed fists. Right to the open, exposed ribs. The standing one. And now, an American leg sweep there by Babchek. K-Dog is down to the ground. Ripped up by Babs. K-Dog dazed and confused. Here we go. Oh, look, he's setting him up with those jabs. Classic Babchek. Oh.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Please tell me. Another one. Oh, almost hit Kyle Lewis. Oh, wow. Here we go. Is he going around the dial serious style? He's got the standing one sized up. Babchak up to the top turnbuckle. Not, no way. Oh my God. Oh, and he hit him, but he hit the back of his head on the mat. Is he going to get the three count here? Got to drag him in again. Babchak's covers, hooks to far leg. One. Two. No, he kicks out at two and three quarters.
He's stalking his opponent.
And now Babchak going to the top. K-Dog is out in the middle of the ring. We've seen this before. He's calling him up. K-Dog up to 1 foot. Now two. Babchak blocks the double foot stomp, almost like a drop kick. Is anyone relaxing there, trying to gain his energy back? Now he rolls Babchak over, trying to steal a victory here. Kyle with a quick count? No, only gets a one. Kick to the spine. Now he wrenches on the face, on the jaw, trying to wear him down. A little rest hold here by the standing one. Babchak's left foot seems to be digging into the mat.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Yeah. Anyone seems he has this match all under wraps, dropping a knee right across the throat again.
Punishment needs to be dished out. Just finish it.
Vicious clothesline. Here he goes. Another one. Sizing him up off the ropes. Running dropkick there. Out is Babs. Here he goes. Spike DDT. Babchak might put him away here. Or the standing one might put him away. Covers. Looks to far leg. One. Two. Kicks out at two. The standing one doesn't know what to do. We got ourselves a nice match here. Good match. Crowd's starting to get into it. The standing one sizing Babchak up. Let's see what he's got in store for him this time. Picks him up. Scoop. Drops down his Babchak. Hits him with a fist to the back of the spine. Uh-oh. Now Babchak, a ravishing rude neck breaker. And he's going to go to the top. The standing one rolling over. He rolls right to the middle of the ring. No! Babchak. Oh my God! A shooting star press. Is he going to cover? Covers, hooks the leg. One, two, three. That's it. Your winner, Michael Seth Babchak. K-Dog goes to 0-2.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights. Man, this was great. I remember this part very well. Highlights for one superstar, low light for another. Watching him perform.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
More great action. That's wonderful. More losing on my end. All right. Let me quickly show you this amazing video that I found. I know you're going to enjoy it. Just watch it. Trust me. Here. Some of you may have seen it. Some of you may. Actually. I'm going to need to, get
go.
ABC's a wrestling.
Oh. All right. Trying to figure out why that last crop wasn't correct, but I think it was the way the shot. All right, next match here on the TwitchFed. Gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye. Excuse me. Oh, a triple threat match. Oh, all right. Not bad. Triple threat. The other two matches were single matches. I'm trying to decide if I can let the AI make the matches and it will be a decent universe. Compelling. Or should I go in and edit every match, every storyline, every this, every that? It's so much work. All right, up next, Triple Threat. Let's go. Let's do it. Oh, what is he? What has Boo Earns got?
Another time, weighing in at 243 pounds, the Blueprint Gentleman.
I thought I gave him a different entrance, not the Model Martells. I gotta fix that.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Let me spray that crap around. He had a big win in a triple threat match last time. Who earns? Oh, here he comes, Mitch. Ask a fat guy. And he was so close to being your BBW World Champion last week. I mean, so close. Hey, look at the size of this man. He's mammoth.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. These three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
Comes. Taking a sweet time. There he goes. Oh, look at this guy. I mean, he's a behemoth. He is a living legend. Uh-oh. Can I get it to work? Oh, there he is. Playing twice. There we go. Restart it. Wish I could import music. I might be able to do it. It's the computer. I might be able to import his theme. Watch. Generic makes his way to the ring. Longest reigning BBW World Champion of all time. I can take the pitchfork from the devil. But here we go. Got his... Here we go. Kyle Lewis rings the bell and Boo Worms goes right after Generic. He misses the dropkick. Generic's just going to sit back and watch as an elbow by Asuka, fat guy, now a running knee to the face.
He's left wide open here. I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed. This is about to get bad.
Does it seem choppy? Just me? All right, across the gut.
I kind of like it.
Spine. Boo Earns on the outside, Generic in the middle of the ring. And Mitch right now is just reigning supreme. There's a backbreaker right across the spine of the little man. Generic, Boo Earns trying to gather his composure on the outside. Oh, he just hits it with that big meat hook. And I'll tell you, it's surprising to us here at the BBW that Mitch has never been a champion.
It's not.
The face came Friday and I gotta get my boner on. What happened to the beard? Shaved it. You want me to tell you? I got a face cam on. I'm right here. Look, I'm right here.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He's gotta do something to get back in this thing.
Hurricane Carrana there by Boo Earns. As now he sets his sights on Generic. Fisherman suplex coming up. Oh no. Hit some of the Mitch Room Room driver.
He's got him covered.
And a pitfall from the devil. Kicks out of it is Generic. Mitch on the outside. Boo Earns is in control right now, wrenching on the neck of Generic. And here comes Mitch, who misses with a running clothesline, then misses with a fist. Oh, he throws him back.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself. I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
Misses the kick. So evenly contested right now that and I'm a wrestling fan. Impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in. Oh, look at that. Hits him with a spinning forearm. No. Oh, look at that. Vicious. A Generic. Boo Earns just standing on the outside. Waiting in the weeds, waiting for his turn. Here, he's sizing him up. Now he taps in. Oh, and Generic, I thought they were going to start the work together. Here we go. Make the pinfall from the devil. What in the hell? What in the hell was he just doing? Generic set him up in a tree of woe. Mitch is sizing him up from the corner. Generic better move. Mitch is celebrating. Oh, double foot stomp right across it. And now Mitch is, I don't know what he's doing, hitting the turnbuckle. Picks up Generic, scoop slam. And that slam just has to hurt. Mitch covers all 300 pounds on him. Kicks out at one. The Boo Earns bottom left of your screen, down and out. Mitch kicking the spine of Generic at the top right of your screen. Just popping in. How's it going? What's going on? I, the standing one.
Look at the torque.
Standing for you here on this Friday night with the Twitch Fed live at Open Bar.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I don't think those kicks were doing any. Oh, that one might. Right to the shin. Now he picks up Mitch. Mitch is dazed and confused. Boo Earns now just gets thrown across the ring. Is Boo.
An impressive series of moves.
Standing dropkick. They can't take the big man down. Mitch still on his feet. And now he's got double underhook. Double underhook suplex. Generic wiping the sweat off his face. Sets his sight. Oh, man. Mitch just picks him up and throws him down. And threatens to hit him with a closed fist. Generic rules. Oh, count, Kyle. That was a three. That would have been a three count. That might be it. One, two. No, he kicks out at two.
Continues. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I don't see Mitch losing this match. I mean, do you? Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Bottom left. Fights out of it with it. Oh, boy. Generic. Does Generic even want to get back in the ring? He does. Scoots under the bottom rope. Running dropkick. Now he's got both men down. Generic spins. Oh, a knee to the face. He covers. Oh, no. Generic stealing the victory. Watch it. Stealing it from Mitch. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. I gotta see if I can put this theme song in, because this is a PC. I should be able to mod it in there. From the devil. Here it is. B. Right to the face. One, two, three. Generic wins. Big question is, who's going to be the number one contender? Baddest man alive, Buddy Canada. Just listen to this song, buddy. Oh, we're already at the main event? Oh no, there's two matches left. Yes. Coach, look at you. Look at you, Coach Four. I was gonna send you a message soon. There's two matches left, Coach, and two matches left of the TwitchFed. I've never gone 2 weeks in a row. I always go. I let the AI set it up 1 week at a time. So after these two matches, the TwitchFed is done for the week. We can do one of two things. We can keep going. Which I've never done, or we could, I thought maybe I'll arrange a universe with real wrestlers. I wasn't quite sure, but I literally have that Discord message all set up to send you, Coach, so glad you're here. But with that being said, while we wait for the next match to load, if you guys are looking for something to watch, gotta put this.
Yes! A watching that.
Give me the remote.
No, give it. It's off.
Zach, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
The bloody hell you think you're doing?
You want to choke her out in a lot of fingers?
Yeah.
Now pull it tight. Now she's in trouble.
Oh, wait, I know you. You're from that weird family,
aren't
you?
What time's that bad?
Not weird.
We don't like wrestling.
How do you know if you've never been?
I've never had rectal bleeding before, but I'm pretty sure I'm not a fan of that.
How about I shove her head up your ass and then we can find out? Hello?
My name is Hutch Morgan. I'm calling from WWE. We'd like both of you to come try out for us.
It's all fake anyways.
Wait, what? Sorry about that.
It's The Rock.
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us? We want to be the next you.
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting The Rock, you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years. You like you just stepped out of Oliver Twist.
Please, sir, may I have some more advice, sir?
You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth.
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it. Good morning, wrestling nerds. Well, this is where we see whether or not you get to go on to WWE.
This is our shot, Zach.
Hello.
Why do you want to wrestle?
I'm the toughest bastard in any room. Probably shouldn't swear, not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss. Sorry about that.
If I call your name, that means you'll be coming with me to Florida. Paige. Thank you all very much.
You have to take my brother. No one deserves this more than Zach.
I wish you the best, son, but this is the end of the line for you.
Do you know what it's like to want one thing in life, and then your own sister takes it away from you?
It was my dream, too.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
Doing it from the family.
Paige, I myself have come from a wrestling family too. I know exactly what it means to you. But don't worry about being the next me. Be the
first.
Very
cool. So, maybe we'll do that, coach.
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson. How are you?
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.
February. I want to see that. Is it rated? Take my kids to it? All right, so two matches left. We'll see how those go. We'll see how I feel after that. But I would like to set up one with real wrestlers. Now, the question I have is, do we download people? Like, do we put a Punk? Do we put a Kenny Omega? Do we put wrestlers? Like real wrestlers, but maybe aren't. Is that how we want to do it? Questions I don't have the answers to. I don't. But what I do have the answer to is this next match. Do it up. Man, it's hard starting over with like a TwitchFed, like a Federation. Custom. It's starting over. It's like starting from the bottom.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Got it from the bottom of the whole team.
Here he comes. One of the original nine. Whoop, there it is. This wrestler never changes. It's the perfect custom wrestler ever. All right, hit that pyro. Total package. Boom, there it is.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
There's only one word to describe that. Glorious. This is 5-star, and we're watching K-Bar.
All right, let's see if we can do this. No problem. Try to be best, 'cause you're only
repeats itself, crying you to sleep. Here it is, Tronic 20 TV, the best around. Around, no one's gonna ever take you down. You're the best around. No one's gonna. He might have the best call. Cause his face capture is fucking tacky. All right, here we go. Kyle Lewis rings the bell. Collar elbow tie, put him in the ring between. Whoop! There it is. And Tronic reverses around. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Locks it up, reverse. Now Woomp getting his own action. And then you can see the receding hairline by Tronic. Belly to back there. Woomp working on the rest hold early on. Now fist right to the. Look at that. Receding hairline is spectacular. Tronic. Oh my god, it's best. Woomp is taking it to him. Now, oh, he's trying to rip the do-rag right off an elbow. Point of the elbow. That's right, Michael Cole. Point of the elbow. Thanks to the host, Chunks. I enjoyed your stream, man. I was watching it. You actually led off the match tonight. Or led off the show. Nice Russian leg sweep. And Woomp is setting up for something. Oh, look at that. The Tron Thez press. Oh, opening a can of Tron ass all over Woomp. Covers looks to far leg. He's got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count. I can tell you that. Too soon. And now a kick to the spine. Blocks the elbow is Tronic. Tronic hits him with another clothesline. Misses on the stomp. Woomp ducks out. Dunks back in. Tronic hits him again with a haymaker. Here we go. Belly to belly. Belly to belly here, live as Tronic has entered the Rolling Rock Arena here, the Performance Center, the drinking hole. Oh, the 855 for Ole. Boom, wrenching on the inside knee. Boom, going to the top rope here. Here we go. Standing tall, hits him with an elbow. Classic Woomp. Kenny covers, hooks the far leg. One, two. Kicks out at two. Who's the best around? No one's gonna ever take you down. You're the best. Woomp. Picks up Tronic again. Here we go. Front face lock. Punch to the back of the neck. Looking for a place to put him. Puts him against the ropes here. What's Woomp got going on here? He throws him to the outside. No. Woomp, what are you doing? No, Woomp. Don't do it. Woomp. Oh my god, a suicide dive! Shut it down. Oh, that'll knock you out. That'll put you in concussion protocol. Crowd into this one. Kick to the ball area. And now a fist to the gut, thrown back in. His Woomp, Tronic, ducks under the rope, receding hairline and all. Here we go, another belly to belly. There by Tron. He's on the defensive here. Did you win? No, you lost. But I did give you Jesse the Body Ventura as your manager. So you got that going for you. Waiting for your new logo. Give you your new logo. Get your new logo on your shirt. Something. Back. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good, Byron. Snake Eyes coming up? Oh, right across. The top rope. Shades of Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And Macho Man, here we go. Tronic short arm clothesline. No, right across the trapeze area. Irish whip into the top right corner of your screen. Woomp fights out with a kick. Now puts Tronic there. Tronic now fights out with an elbow of his own. A shot all right to the breadbasket. Honky Tonk Man neck breaker. Both men are out in the middle of the ring. Kyle Lewis is confused and doesn't know what to do. Tron rolls over. If he covers, he might get the win here. No, it goes up to one foot. Yeah, I figured I'd give you the body. Has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match. Looking for the win. It's fun to watch the body walk down on ringside. Oh, rolling Death Valley driver there. One, two. No, oh, he got his shoulder up. He's going for it all. Uh oh. Misses the elbow drop. Boom's got an opening here. Whip lifts up Tronic. Here we go. Pile driver? Oh, no. I thought that move was banned in the Twitch Fed. Now he's going to the top. I don't think Tronic's sized up here. I don't think he's in the part of the ring that Woomp wants him to be in. I don't think that's going to stop Woomp, though. Woomp is waiting. He's perched. And he missed. Oh, an elbow dropped to the back of the leg. That doesn't make much sense. Oh, boy. Sizing him up for some sweet Woomp music. Oh, good night, Tronic. Oh, that is it. One, two, three. Impressive victory for Woomp. There it is. I tell you, tonight, Woomp and, well, Generic was impressive again. Although he weaseled his way out of a victory. But Woomp and Mitch, impressive again. I still find it, and I said this earlier, Chunks, I find it really odd that Mitch, Ask a Fat Guy, has never won a title. In the, all the iterations we've done, his wrestler, who's been so dominant, has never won a title. I just can't figure out why. Don't know. Anyways, we're going to show another video, couple videos. Before we return, we have a debut on the Twitch Fed. We have a debut next. But I want to show a couple videos. One of them, yeah, he's never won. Really? He's never won a title. And we've had Royal Rumbles where he could have been the number one contender. And somehow, he was never thrown over the top. He was sort of through the ropes, never won. I forgot, busy at work. Did you win? You did. You weaseled your way out of victory. Hey, we're going to show it again right after I'm done streaming. We'll show it again or something. Maybe I'll show it again. Maybe I'll end the stream. I don't know. Some people want me to start a universe with real wrestlers. We'll see how I feel about that. We have one match left, and then we'll talk about it. But I want to show you a couple of videos here to get into the last match. But yes, you did win, Generic. In classic Generic fashion, you stole a victory. A triple threat with Boo Earns and Ask a Fat Guy. And now, here's the thing. We don't really know who the number one contender is. We know who the champ is. That's D-Rod 2222. But we don't know who the number one contender is. And that's a problem, personally. All right, I wanted to show this. I showed it earlier, but I think I was the only one to watch. I don't know. I find it fun. Go here. Here. I could watch this. I could watch this all the time. I was gonna bring back Best of the Worst promo tonight too, but I don't think I've shown this one yet either.
Life It's full of situations you don't want to be in.
So I was reading a very interesting article in the newspaper today.
Dad, come on.
Times that make you say, I would do anything to be blocked from this stupid person's stupid face.
About what's wrong with your generation. Take some more bread.
Or I wish there was something very large blocking me from this human.
Mrs. Smith, we really need to talk about this A-.
Kevin, my grades are final.
I mean, I just didn't realize that you hated me and don't want me to go to college and be happy forever.
And that's why we think it's time for a revolution. Introducing Blocker. The only app that sends large person and expert blocker John Cena to position himself between you.
Do you see how this is hard for me?
What? And the person or thing you desire blockage from.
Can you live knowing that no one will read my poetry?
Block. Giving more time for the things you enjoy. It's also great.
I need a cardboard cutout of John Cena. Who wants to buy me a cardboard cutout of John Cena? I need it.
Cause of millennial obesity. I mean, you can make this step up. We'll take some bread, please. Service of the show. Take a check.
Using GPS technology, we'll send beloved wrestler and household name John Cena to your location to physically stand in front of your tiny body on any day besides leg day.
John, get it.
Hey, Dave, you've been our newest associate, right?
Yeah, like 5 times. How's it going, Talia?
Well, it's Grace.
And now, Blocker features the block and ride option for those times when a perfect male specimen operating as a human shield simply isn't enough.
You've done that every time.
Every time?
Every time.
So, here's the thing. We should have you sometime,
ladies.
I like Margarita Mondays.
Blocker, because life is hard.
But I'm large, I'm strong, and I can block anything. Seriously, man, Talia sounds nothing like Grace.
You think I don't know that, John? I know.
Where are we?
I don't know, I'm starving. You wanna get a bite or something?
Yeah, I'm down.
Thanks for the ride, by the way.
Blocker.
Oh, that is great.
Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the new movie Blockers in theaters everywhere April 6th.
All right, thanks, John. All right. Oh, I already paused it. So there you go. I mean, who doesn't need that app? I mean, that app's great. All right, so let's get to this final match of the TwitchFed night, and then we'll see what happens after that. There's no best of the worst promo tonight. I didn't have time to search the ends of the internets for some of the best promos, best of the worst promos. We do have the Hall of Fame, the three on the Mount Rushmore so far, and that's Whoops, Wicks, and the Box Cutter Kid, which you can still buy that t-shirt, too. I'm the only one to own. All right, here we go. So, wait, hold on. We got a debut next. Start this. Here comes Config with his face tan. We have a debut next here at the TwitchFed. We're debuting a new wrestler. Don't have a good theme song. Forehead tan. Dream that we all share. It's a voice of. It looks like him though. It just got that tan. Let's pretend it's not there. Things can't be perfect. You know what I was thinking though? This is PC. I should be able to upload these songs. I don't have to mix it. Oh, here we go. Who is it? Who is it? Oh, it is
S7 himself.
Weighing in at 206 pounds.
206 pounds. Yeah, S7. 206 pounds soaking wet, maybe. Here he comes. The GS CEO himself, one of the original nine. Sorlak 7, look at that. Styling and profiling. Out here with no whole train, though.
These two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
The S train. Get on the S train. We wonder where he was last week, but he's here this week, and that is S7. Config's gonna win. Here we go, Config. Here's the debut of Sorlak 7. Kyle Lewis gonna ring the bell, and here we go. We are underway. Collar, no. Front. Oh, ravishing Rick Rude neck breaker there to start things off. Not a rude neck breaker. Almost a Bobby Rude neck breaker. Wrenching on the fragile neck of S7. He ain't been flexing. Slams it. Oh, look at his boots right to the ribs. You know, we could keep going, actually, with the Twitch Fed. I could go to next week. What time is it? It's 10. Usually want to do an hour. Might just do it. We'll just do an hour. I may keep streaming, but the Twitch Fed will win. Neck breaker. Correct. Thank you, Michael Cole. Irish whip by S7. Follows it up with a forearm on Config. He's holding his forehead tan. Sorlak picks him up. Here we go. Block. Look at the size disadvantage for S7. I mean, Config, who never misses a leg day and has his own blocker app, with a knee to the face. The GSEO Lewis, one. Kyle gets a one count.
Not yet. Too early.
It's like the 1-2-3 kid versus Razor. It is, too. Could you imagine if he wins? Oh, and he just slams it. His dress shoes right across the tricep of Config. Here we go. Sorlak looking for a place to put him. Puts him against the ropes. Here we go. Irish whip. Off comes Config. Oh, drops down. His S7. Oh, a Hurricane Rana. Vintage Ultimo Guerrero right there. Gonna do it again. No, this time Config. Irish whip. Sorlak right out of the ring. Oh, my Lord. Here we go. Rips him up. Config, is he going to drop him over the top of that guardrail? No, he just... Oh, right across the apron. Oh, butt stuffing him and all. Right now, it's just manhandling the smaller Sorlak. Friends. Don't be flexing. Don't be flexing. Oh, Sorlak, we're at 5. A Russian leg sweep. Kyle's at 6 now. Oh, and Kyle's thrown, or Config thrown back in. S7 picks up. Oh, here we go. He got a couple forearms. Now a kick to the thigh. Oh, a Northern Light suplex. And right now, oh, we might have an upset. And at the bottom left of your screen, if you're keeping score at home, S7 to the top. What is this? Oh my God! A moon, double stomp, moonsault, covers, hooks the leg. 1, 2. No, you ain't gonna beat Config that way. Don't be flexing. Don't be flexing. I don't have that command. I just have the sound drop. No, Config press. Oh, and that's he. Oh, busted open. It's Sorlak, but you can't see it because that cool mask he has on. Gut wrench suplex. Oh, he is sizing him up now. It is just a matter of time. Are we going to see the Kunstunna? Are we? Oh, good night. Oh, the Kunstunna.
This one's over, guys.
It is. It is all over. Kyle thought about it. Kyle thought about it. He didn't want to count three. No, it's not a dark match. He saved the debut for the main event. I don't know, my computer made the matches. We didn't even see the champion this week. Look at this move. Fuck yeah! Something I said earlier, E-Rush, was, do I just let the AI make the matches? Or do I go in and literally have a say in every match and change what I think? For the first 2 weeks, besides the ladder match, I've let the AI make it. So that's the way I've been doing it. It saves time. It's a little less. A little less for me to do. But there's that. I don't exactly know the best way to do it. Find a good video to end the show on. Yeah, I think I'm going to let the computer make the matches for now. Let the computer do the rivalries and all that. I'm a little disappointed that they didn't put the champion at all this week. But, I mean, maybe D-Rod's a transitional champion. I don't know. Did he even have rivalries set up? Yes, I won. Do I have it set? So, do I have it set? So, it will make the rivalries on its own? Automatic rivalries are on. Royal Rumble winner rivalry is auto. Women cash in. Auto. Not gonna need that. Services. Tag team, pick up. Yeah. If I skip a year, rivalries will get set up. Won't rivalries get set up sooner? Where are we in the calendar? Maybe we should skip to the actual day. Do I want to do that? Where are we? We're in May? January, February, March, May. Is that something we want to do? I mean, does it really matter? Like, we could do it. Should we do it? But you know, we went through all that and D-Rod was the champ. Now, I wouldn't want to skip to set up the rivalries and then D-Rod's not our champion. That's a good think about that. I don't know. Yeah, but then he might not be in a rivalry. And the champ's not in a rivalry.